girls, welcome to the online learning platform. I'm Comfort Samson. We're in grammar today, we're looking at classifying words. In our previous class, we learned about parts of speech, and we said there are 8 parts of speech. Do you remember the 8 parts of speech? Let's name them one after the other. We have noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. These are the 8 parts of speech. And we considered only 4 parts of speech in our last lesson. The 4 parts of speech we considered were nouns, verb, adjective, and adverb. Now, in today's class, we'll be seeing how to classify some parts of speech in some sentences. Now, some sentences are given to us to pick out the pronoun, the noun, the adjective, the adverb, the verb, and the prepositions. Now I'm going to read out the sentence so that we'll be able to pick out those parts of speech I just mentioned. The small batter watched the white ball. The new pitcher threw it at the plate. With a swing of the bat, he hit that the ball hard. High in the air it went. The fielder watched, then she grabbed the ball. In this short sentence, there are a lot of noun, pronouns, adjectives, adverbs, verbs, and prepositions embedded in it. Now, we have to pick some of them out. Now, we have the fielder. The fielder falls under what? Under noun. The word it falls under what? Pronoun. The word white falls under what? Adjective. The word then falls under what? Adverb. The word grabs, it falls under what? Under verb. Then the word with falls under what? Preposition. These are the words we picked up from this short passage. Now, we go to our other exercise for the day. We are going to look at scrambled sentences. What did I say? Scrambled sentences. Now, what are scrambled sentences? Scrambled sentences are mixed sentences. They are mixed for us to arrange them in an orderly manner, in the right order. Now, some sentences are given for us to arrange them in the right order. Now, example one. Quickly ran the rabbit little. Quickly ran the rabbit little. Now, the correct sentence is, the little rabbit ran quickly. The little rabbit ran quickly. The second example is, the patiently green sad parrot. The patiently green sad parrot. Now, we are going to arrange the sentence in the right order. The green parrot sat patiently. The green parrot sat patiently. Now the third example is, large the thunderous oak fell. Large the thunderous oak fell. Now the correct sentence is, the large oak fell thunderously. The large oak fell thunderously. Then we have the next sentence. Widely the yarn board class. Widely the yarn board class. The correct sentence is, the board class yarn widely. The board class yarn widely. Then the last example is, sang canary loudly the energetic. Sang canary loudly the energetic. The sentence is, the energetic canary sang loudly. The energetic canary sang loudly. Pupils, we have more exercises for you on the platform. So go over it, read the sentences carefully, and arrange the words, the sentences in the right order. Ensure you go through it more than one time so that you're able to get the right order of the sentence. Now, you have any question, you can put it on the platform. we have the class forum where you can drop your questions. If you do not have questions, you can copy the notes that will be coming on the platform. Children, I hope you are keeping safe at home. Do have a nice day.